Okay, I'm already working on the seeds of Splatoon and I'm at show 6. This is where SG was sleeping. So this is scene 2 and I'm already working on it. Scene 5 is halfway done. The bad ones were not even there yet. This is the Squid Sisters made by Blue Inkling. See this, it's chroma key in the screen. So I usually put this from the background, so I love the reaction. This is the last scene, I'm already working on it also. This is the full movie. I haven't finished it yet, but let's see. This is the teaser that I showed you before, but I deleted it because it's too early to make a teaser. Let's work on scene 2 first, after all. Hold on, it's loading, so just wait. This is the scene I usually use it for many of my videos. This is the Christmas tree, the scene that I made. This the unexpected smexy gift. And don't mind about this one, just a script style everything. This is right now we're working on it. This I almost finished scene two. Sorry if I speak a little bit too I don't know, but whatever.
This is a story we can all relate to. The classic struggle of wanting something new. So sit right back and enjoy this tale of a poor soul wallowing in updates fail. The land of Twofort was busy as usual. The battleground was dusty and the killing was mutual. Everyone was fine despite weapons getting older. Except for, of course, new weapon soldier. With a depressed sigh and a head held low, new weapon soldier chose not to go. He stayed at his home, arms wrapped around knees.
Valve, can't we have new weapons, please?
But alas, Lord Gaben did not answer his prayers, and new weapon soldier burst out in loud swears. His bout of sheer rage bombed him to a great height. To the battlefield he flew at speeds faster than light. With a gigantic thud, he slammed to the ground. He shrugged off his injury, looked around, and frowned. To his depression he saw the same old, same old. His allies all fighting, unaffected by the cold. With the newest weapons being around for a year, new weapon soldier shed a single manly tear. His friend out-of-touch sniper noticed Solly's despair. Cossack danced to his place and shared an odd stare.
What's up, new weapon soldier? Why you feeling so down?
There's nothing new anymore. Everything's all gone down.
Soldier explained as he drank from a flask.
We need some new weapons. Is that so much to ask?
Solly pulls a laptop out of seemingly nowhere.
Why won't Valve have these? Why don't they care?
Now come on, soldier. Why don't you give this a spin?
No! No more worthless cosmetic reskins!
Everybody, both friend and foe, stared at Soldier and could only think, Whoa.
I'm tired of this. We need something new!
Soldier exclaimed as his anger quickly grew.
I don't care if it's frilly and pink. If it's a new weapon, my smile won't sink.
His face had turned red with unstoppable rage.
We need something new for this day and age!
The mercs could only stare as Soldier tired himself out.
Now, what's the point?
New weapon Soldier did pout. He pulled himself up and slinked on back home. Wrought with despair, all he could do now was groan.
There is no hope anymore,
new weapon soldier thought. He groaned and he groaned, but his attempts are for naught.
Valve never listens. They never try to appease, no matter how many times we say please.
But all of a sudden, a feeling came over him. A feeling never felt to a life so grim.
Now wait just a moment.
New weapon soldier
exclaimed, I might be overreacting. No one should be blamed.
I'm sorry, soldier, but you must wait for that one fateful day when new weapons debut for all of us to play. Long as it is taking, it will all be worth our while. Either that or we're all just in denial. Regardless, we'll play with what we have now, till Valve unleashes weapons, leaving us in WoW. But keep on hoping, soldier, and don't be afraid to ask your team. Just give us some time to put in some earbuds next time you scream.
Let's play a game. How many times in the comments can you see someone comparing my soldier voice to Strong Bad? Not that that's a bad thing, mind you.
Dear soldier, how do you type with boxing gloves on? How do you type with no new weapons? Roar, look at this. One of them new weapons. What do you mean there's no new?
now.
Help me.
I'll insult you, will you watch. Oh, like it. So.
Well, that's all there is to that now. Cannot be annoyed. I cannot be annoyed.
Where
is he? Where are you? Papa,
it's time for your lunch!
Hurry! Oh, get that lunch. Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I am what I am, and that's all what I am. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
I run the whole works here at Coney. What power supreme I enjoy. And speaking of kings, hey, I'm one of those things. In fact, I'm the real Popeye. I'm Pluto, the great one and only. My army is made up of freaks. My horses are foul on the merry-go-round. My slaves are Arabian sheiks.
Oh, I'm king of the Mardi Gras. What's more, I'm the whole bloomin' show. Oh, I'm king of the Mardi Gras. I dares anyone to say no.
Trying to steal my stuff, Eddie. I'll get ripped.
Oh.
Look closely, folks. Hocus pocus. Summer locus.
That guy thinks he's big stuff.
Let's see if he can juggle this.
Come up a little closer, please. What's fine?
Would you mind stepping up here a moment, please? That's fine.
Watch this. Here we go. Up the daisy. Here we are, right back again. Will some lady kindly step up, please?
That's me all over.
Oh, you toots.
Where are you, son? Look at this here. When I wrap this snake around me neck, I'll show that guy something. Don't anyone want to see a man choke to death free?
Ladies and gentlemen, here we see the little lady floating in the air. Hokany clokany, round and round we go. No wires, no ropes, only the little lady look. No wires, no ropes. Hokany pokany dokany, hippity bippity bop.
Where did you sort of this thing?
Yeah, but I'm here, but... Hey, young fella, just a minute back. A rock, my baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. Oh.
I'll show you what I did to guys what thinks are tough. Just a minute now, young fella. Will we get this book over here? That's it. Here we are. Here's what I did in me rodeo picture. Up you go. Come on out and fight, you big bully. Come on, I'll show you. There you are. I've been waiting for you. Just a minute. You wants to wrestle. Now I'll show you what I did in another one of me pictures. This is gonna be good. Just don't cry now. Just a minute. Here we go. Over we go. Toodaloo. I'm coming out of it.
What are you coming around here for? I'll smash you!
Do you remember this picture? Here we are. I'll take you all on one at a time. Come on, you.
I'm king!
Oh, you?
Then I'll crown you. One at a time. What's this for? Oh, why you? Oh, look at that one. Hey, there's a... Oh.
Oh, Popeye!
That'll hold him on.
Oh, my, what a mess you are, Popeye.
Well, I don't feel so good. Oh, boy. Thanks, Olive. How's that? Here's another. Up to daisy. I'm stronger than spinach, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Well, that ends the chapter. Here we are back again. So you'll be strong to the finish if you eat your spinach like Popeye the Sailor Man.
Thank you.
Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me finish. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Oh, I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
hot guys keep thinking of me, doing what you like. So go forget about the world, cause it's gonna be me and you tonight. I wanna make your bed for you, then I'ma make you swallow your pride. Oh, I wanna make you feel like you're the only girl in the world, like you're the only one that I'll ever love, like you're the only one that knows my heart. Only girl in the world, like you're the only one that's in command, like you're the only one that understands how to make me feel like a man. I want you to take me like a thief in the night, hold me like a pillow, make me feel alright. Baby, I'll tell you all my secrets that I'm keeping, you can come inside. And when you enter, you ain't leaving, you'll be my prisoner for the night. Oh, I wanna make you feel like you're the only girl in the world, like you're the only one that I'll ever love, like you're the only one that knows my heart. Only girl in the world, like you're the only one that's in command, like you're the only one that understands how to make me feel like a man.
Take me for that ride, oh baby, take me high. Let me make you thirst, I'll make it last all night. All night.
I wanna make you feel like you're the only girl in the world, like you're the only one that I'll ever love, like you're the only one that knows my heart. Only girl in the world, like you're the only one that's in command, cause you're the only one who understands how to make me feel like a man. Only girl in the world.
Slap my ass.
Seriously, me?
Oh. Engineer, look at me. Trust me, this is
dispenser,
not a trick. You're not hiding.
Dispenser.
You make me step. Make me hack. Make me slap my ass. Make me move. Make me stop. You have some devil. You make me. Make me. Hack. Ass. Move. Yes. You make me step. Make me hack. Make me. Slap my ass, make me move, make me stop. You have some devil. You make me, ah, ass, move, yes.
Okay. Okay.